it has looked upon as one of the best Legion stories. I mean, it's always had Superman, Superboy, and Supergirl coming into Legion and never stand on its own. And I think it was important to meet them and force the book to develop.